When I was in high school, Mr. Neesmith was my favorite teacher. I went to a predominantly white, all-girls school, and I hated it because I had not always been in a private school. But he definitely was instrumental in me adapting and liking being in a private institution versus, you know, the public school where I felt more so I could identify with the people that were there. So I would say Mr. Neesmith.